So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking their brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Right here, lady.
Nate, boost me up this ladder.
Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
You've got to be kidding me. Come on.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here.
What are you talking about, Lena? I'm trapped up here. Oh, wow.
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out. Hello?
Thanks.
Oh, I see what I'm doing. All right, I think that's good. Whoa, that was a little close. USB, what? There's nothing plugged into my...
Nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Yeah, I don't know where to go. Oh.
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
What am I supposed to...
I'm okay! Sort of... Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here!
Yeah! Yeah, roger that!
I saw treasure before I slid down.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
How am I supposed to get in there? Yeah, I'm kind of trapped. Ah.
Yeah, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
I really like this. Higgit? I don't know what it's called. Whoa, Elena.
Shit. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it.
Okay, where's that sliding thing? Because I want that treasure.
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Nate, there you go. Guess we're going up again.
Some exercise at least, right?
Is Elena able to make that? Wow. Yeah, I don't know where to go, lady. Come on. No. I'm so happy Elena's back in this game. Yeah, there's no way to do this quietly.
Nothing yet. She can't have gone far.
Copperhead. I just wanted you in the right spot. Never mind. Yeah.
be worth a shot.
Nah. Okay, we might have to do that. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Where am I supposed to go? I hope I'm going the right way.
Okay, pretty sure we lost it.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Especially with Nadine. Nadine. I don't know how you say her name.
Hey, easy.
Relax, Elena. What? I just did a... This looks a little insane. How do I get over there?
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures too.
You're such an idiot.
So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got the prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outfit or something. I mean, if I just looked it up.
This is gonna be a little tough. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Crap.
Works as well.
This car shouldn't be working after that. I gotta tie that up somehow.
Alright, let's look around.
There's definitely something in here. You kidding me? Is there a winch on this? Is that a winch? That's a winch! Come on, give me that winch.
What's that gonna do?
Let's find out.
Hey, you might want to get back. Oh, I have to go down here anyway. Okay, I thought there was a treasure or something. Ooh. Maybe after I make it fall, it'll go somewhere better.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
That's definitely part of the puzzle.
I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. There.
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, okay, I see. I can climb that. Get over there.
Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I can't go up. Come on.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Go. We did it.
Oh God, oh God. Oh God, oh God, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can play.
Dead.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. Car's got the shit, so. One down. Watch your left.
Get into cover. What am I supposed to be doing? Getting up there? Alright, it's moving up pretty slowly. Ammo. Okay, enough of this crap. Where are you coming from? Sorry, but I am stuck up here.
Fire,
The headshot. I can't stay here much longer. Enough of you. Getting pretty difficult. We need that shotgun of yours. What is this thing? Come on, Nate. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry. Ho-ho!
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Another one, holy crap.
Guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets? Goes nothing. Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
There we go. Now I got it.
To bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
You said drive. Oh, I see. You kidding me? I honestly don't know what to do. You know what? I got an idea. Put this right here. Swing over here.
go.
Wrong one, right?
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh. Seen that coming. And behind door number two. Clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
All right, let's go.
Damn it. Oh, it was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Here we go.
Watch this. Hang on.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Mark.
And we're up. What are the odds that elevator's working?
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water bill's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Come on, Nate.
Nothing. 3 for 3.
She jinxed it.
Pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
We should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Maybe.
Next stop, New Devon.
I really like this music. I was just here. Whoa, what is that over there? Pretty sure I saw a big animal over there.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will ya? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Yep, I was hoping that was not gonna happen.
I hate bridges! No!
Oh, hell. Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Come on, I can't do anything about this.
There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on!
Oh no, oh no.
Waterfall.
Rope.
Waterfall. Okay. I'm okay.
Oh.
Not okay.
Oh, come on.
Over here, quick. So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah, that would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Come on.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back.
How did you get up there?
Maybe.
Ah. Way too close. Where's Elena? What?
Up by your lonesome? Rest in peace, my pirate friend.
What the?
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Oh, there's more of them.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
I can always help you up here, Elena. It's been a while since I found a treasure.
More gibbets.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
You have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
That is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Take a little quick look around, see if I find anything. It's been too long, my friend.
Just
your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Really, Lena can jump that high?
Come on. You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Yeah, it's gonna take quite a while to get there.
Keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
Place is crazy looking. Okay, I'm trying to climb. What the f- Alright, don't dive like you did last time. This is hard.
Through here. Watch your head. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Come on.
Lena, get down.
I see them.
I've had enough of these guys. Saw nothing. A lot more ammo on this. Oh, I can't take cover.
Thank you.
Get down, get down, get down. Guy up there somewhere. I hate how they light up yellow. It's so annoying. You guys still see me? Oh, I missed this bad boy. Whoa. I jump in the water. Get down, get down. Run, 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 run. Go, 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 go. Get in, get in. This is hard. They're everywhere. Alright, where's Elena? Oh, good night, my friends.
They can't find us.
Get down, get down. Better be everybody. Still can't find the dude.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
Alright, we're almost there.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Whoa, okay. Garin's a little strong.
Saw something. Haha. Okay, that was a little weird. It was like a dive and a rope throw at the same time. You know, I'm gonna push it down the stream just in case.
Look out below.
Nice one.
I don't know what I need that for, but what do we even need it for? Ah, I see.
Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, Elena's up there. Probably a lot of splinters.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. I'm hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Whew, okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. Colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Where do I go?
What's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Just hope we're not too late. Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Can't get over there.
Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right you are.
I got an idea. Need to jump on that ledge. Ha ha.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well, you... Swallow some water.
Gotta find a way to get Elena up here.
You made it. I'll find a way up for you.
can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Okay, great.
Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Whoa.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
Those are all the pirates.
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
posterity.
He draws pretty quickly.
Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful.
Whoa.
Okay?
I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Yeah. Hey.
Hi.
All right, come on, Elena. What are you doing? Definitely a treasure over here.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
I guess I'm supposed to come this way.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
Now we're in Avery's house.
Today, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
That sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
I don't know what a Macho Nacho is, to be honest. I came from there. No, I have a feeling we're going to be getting some gunfire in a minute.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Elena, check it out. Footprints go through this door.
Hold on. Go find some stuff. There's definitely some big showdown coming down.
From the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah. Oh, shit! Shoreline!
Come on, I can get you.
Get down!
Done. Yeah, nice try, pal. Jesus.
Oh,
Oh, you got him. Oh god, run, 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 run. This is pretty tough. Yeah, that'll leave a mark. Oh, come on. Whoa, what is this thing? Ho ho! Yeah, I don't need it. Sorry, Elena.
Jesus. You alright?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready?
It's a letter signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
No, get that door open.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Let's look around.
Something on the floor, maybe?
This is amazing.
What? What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world.
There's nothing here.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No.
Nope. I'm thinking it's the shield.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore.